I think we're going to see as we move into this week and even weeks beyond more volatility as the speculation ebbs and flows, as the path becomes more clear or at times perhaps less certain, whether that's rumor spreading or failed attempts to change or moderate course, people's emotions can rise or fall.